My name is John Frick. I'm the expedition leader. First of all, what I aim to show guests down here, I think it's really important, and this is my own personal view, to give them a sampling of the three or four main areas, and I would say that is the South Shetland Islands, and then more importantly, the Gerlache Strait area, the Antarctic Sound, and if possible, the Weddell Sea. When I'm picking out sites, I have to think of how sheltered it is. That's the main thing, because the weather could be fine, but we could get there and the weather could be terrible. So I like to look for protected areas. And also I need to show everybody the three main types of penguins that we can expect to see. It's a horror to get to the end of a program and find out you've missed the chinstrap, and then people will go crazy. I want to give a variety of experiences, so show them some volcanic areas, show them some glacial areas. I like zodiac cruises. Everything doesn't have to be a landing, and I think some of our best experiences have been zodiac cruises.